Software development has a worrying trend. We first select the tools, then try to figure out the processes and hope that the culture absorbs those. On Real DevOps, we first focus on the people and then on the processes and lastly select the proper tools. Never before has there been a greater need to work separately but still together, and this seems to be a new trend. The core values of Real DevOps culture is to collaborate and break silos, also remotely.